Welcome back to HeadCase Gaming. I'm Jake.
I'm Will Bob.
And I'm Travis.
And we're playing Doom. All right, so full disclosure here. I work at Bethesda Softworks. I am a QA tester. I've been working on this game for a while now.
Yes.
It should go without saying, but it doesn't, so I will say it. All thoughts do not reflect Bethesda Softworks, ZeniMax Media, Bethesda Game Studios, id Software, blah, 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 blah.
Any of the people involved in this game.
Yeah. My thoughts are my own. My words are my own. That's it.
Yes.
So, if I say anything dumb, I'm sorry.
It's just me being dumb.
It's just me being dumb.
It's not Bethesda. It's just me, I swear.
So you're going to totally kick this game's ass, right?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay.
Forgetting to do that. All right, so I'm going to do Hurt Me Plenty.
Ah!
Because it gets harder later on, and I don't feel like worrying about dying.
But I'm too young to die.
I'm not too young to die. I could do I'm Too Young to Die, and I would be... It would be...
But I mean, in real life, you're too young to die, Jake.
Yes.
You're only 14.
Right.
Right.
You've got a fantastic voice for 14.
How I got the job.
He's got a full beard.
Yeah, 14. He's 14. A prodigy.
Yep.
I had a full beard at 15.
So we're going to do a 100% speed run. Not a speed run.
Speed run.
I mean, it will be faster than most people you've...
There's
probably
a glitch
watch.
At the beginning of the game that takes you right to the end.
Yeah, it's like the little tunnel thing in Mario.
No, there's not.
Yeah, little warps.
Yeah.
All right.
That'd be a pretty.
Here we go.
Yeah.
You ready for this strong opening?
All right.
Like how strong?
Video rage. Brutal.
Like without here's mercy. A fucking demonic rune.
His voice.
You will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Let it wash over you.
Mm-hmm.
That's a great voice.
Mm-hmm.
Did you do the voice acting for that?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
That's a pretty demonic T.
You know what I love about this game?
Wait, so we're naked?
Yes, we're naked right now.
And chained up.
Doom guy's naked.
That's how I spend most of my weekends.
And take this guy's face.
Ah!
Fuck you.
Oh, man.
Oh, hey, look. There's a pistol on the ground. Let me go and grab this.
What should I do with this? Oh, these guys.
Yeah.
Probably kill these fools.
That's the tiniest reticle. That's a pretty gun. Look at this shit. Look at this shit.
All right, there.
Hey, all hail Satan.
Yeah. This is fucking like...
So, the cool thing about this game, and I guess
an altar
cool.
to you.
I guess Whoa. It's... So, yeah, I guess...
Well, they're praying inside this circles there.
Yeah.
We have to contain this.
So, I mean, I'm not going to ruin the story here, but... So
the lady doesn't want you out.
Yep, the lady. Lady's crazy. Hey. There's some kind of demonic invasion in progress,
They
I guess.
Programmed that into this.
Yeah. You know what that suit looks like?
It's like no.
Han Solo.
Super Mario.
Han Solo.
Han Solo? Oh
my God.
Han Star.
I don't... You guys keep making these jokes. I don't... Stop.
What?
Doesn't make any sense.
You
Han
are,
Solo. Doesn't make sense.
There's that T again.
He was frozen in carbonite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
This is just stone.
Yep.
It's demon rock.
John Doomire fails his helmet.
So, the thing I love about this game...
Yes.
You know, some... I don't know if I've said this. I am a Christian.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, you love this
so,
game.
There's all that stuff like, Christians hate Doom. You know what? I honestly thought it was cool because you're just this dude and you're like, just kill these demons.
Yeah.
I am John Doomire. And I
was just
will
like,
kill
you're doing God's work.
Yeah. Exactly.
I don't believe in
I see
God's
nothing
work.
Wrong with any of this.
It's not like you don't believe in them.
Why is it that one satellite out of three, that one's got to be up for
like,
us to know where this shit went down?
So the map was zoomed out too. Like, I didn't
hang
see
on.
A,
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility.
Optimus Prime.
I think we can work together
Dr. Optimus
and
Prime.
Resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Yeah, fuck
you.
Get out of here.
Resolve this problem.
I'm in it for myself. I'm John Doomire.
I'm in it to
fuck
win.
You.
Ooh, damn. You punched his head off.
The blue stuff.
Oh. That's the one that gets me.
Hang on.
The leg?
Like kicking their shins out.
Yeah.
Oh, like, no.
The shin kick. You want to see it again?
Yeah. Kind of. Oh! Because that's like ankle, shin, knee,
yep.
Gone. And then your head's gone.
So all of the glory kills in this game are context sensitive. If you're pointing at those possessed guys in the back and the legs, you'll do that. depending on which side, which leg, like the right or left side, you'll either like kick in their shin. Like this dude. Ready for this?
Yep.
I love that hang time, dude.
Bam!
Whoa.
There's... Gornas. I keep doing that. I keep not showing that thing off.
You just kill it.
There's probably a reason why I was never asked to show off the game, because I'm just like, whatever!
Run through it.
Wow. You one-shot? Straight...
Run. Yeah, you can one-shot these dudes.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Wow. Okay.
The shotgun.
The shotgun's badass.
Yeah, the shotgun's real good.
So there's no reloading in this, right?
Nope. Okay. No reloads. You don't need to reload.
You're Dooman.
Yeah, John Dooman, don't reload.
Jonathan Doot.
I'm trying to hit some of these dudes. Ugh. Whatever. Here we go.
Here we go. He's ready.
Gotcha.
Oh!
Was that a knee or like a foot?
That was a
wall?
Knee.
That was a knee.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's not weak. Oh, there we go.
That one's just like...
His face is just so dirty.
That probably didn't kill him. Nope. No.
Low ammo.
Stumbled.
Oh! There's a dude behind me. Or underneath me.
Over there.
Got that guy. And that's it.
He broke his jaw.
You ready for Easter egg number one?
Right. Yeah. Hey! It's the Vault-Tec guys.
Vault-Tec.
Manuel open.
Real early on. Alright, just get that health, ammo.
I don't get it though.
I wonder how many people actually looked at the door like that closely.
Yeah.
You cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Inside of you.
All right.
Well, this elevator seems like a place we shouldn't go.
Hey, I have a friend in here.
It'll be all right.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you
like seriously,
must
Optimus Prime.
Understand our interest in
that real powerful. Was
purely for it's not Optimus Prime. It's a different voice.
No, it's just the layering they have on it.
Yeah.
And he's just got that nice commanding deep voice.
Pumped up.
Nope. Hard cut. Bethesda.
Hard cut was so good.
Ego. Super ego.
Fuck yeah!
You guys can't see it, but we're totally throwing up horns right now. Headbanging.
Synchronized headbanging.
And then...
Yeah!
God, that's perfect. It's so red!
Come down here. It's the red planet, bro.
Yeah. Ugh.
And then there's these little guys. Hey, I got a codex entry.
Ooh, codex.
Yeah.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. I wonder if there's an Easter egg of Arnold Schwarzenegger in that lady, right, like, here. Out here. I forgot what movie that was. He was on Mars.
All right, there's the next guy.
Oh, Arnold on Mars, the musical.
Yeah, oh, that's it.
Got that guy.
Oh! Like, the little guys, their heads just explode when you punch them. That guy's head, like, popped off, and there was a big gaping hole right there.
Oh!
Ooh.
It's like he gently moved his arm out of the way, like, let me punch your head, please.
Hey, I don't want to hurt your arm. Just knock your fucking skull off.
God, it's so red in here. It's like a Kill Bill moment where they censor out the blood with just... Like a filter, right. Like this.
Yeah.
Oh, he snapped his arm.
Oh yeah.
And it even made the little like.
Oh yeah, dude. Gotcha.
Wow. Gotcha, bitch.
I love just there's so many bone crunching sounds and blood. It's just
bone saw is ready.
Let me get one, Jake.
Bone saw is ready. I got you for 3 minutes.
Secret?
3 minutes of
Okay, I see. That's what I saw.
That guy?
Yeah.
Hey, friend.
Got a blue key card.
Let me get your thing.
He's blue and carries blue
key
card.
That's a big ass key.
All right, you ready for secret number one?
Sure.
Right up above. Hey, there's a little dude.
It's a little Doom guy.
That's awesome. He's got a big ass head.
Wait, is he playing the Doom music in like little
I think so.
Yep, it was the old Doom music.
Oh, combat shotgun model. That's awesome. So yep. When you find the secret, you get a lighter.
No. The combat shock, you can just... The Doom doll collectibles are just for 3D models that you can look at.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's nothing... to cray-cray.
So like,
like VR porn? Art and stuff. Like 3D models?
No, yeah, 3D models, not concept art.
VR porn. Yeah.
So you can actually, because these guys only take two melee hits, or one melee hit before the glory kill.
You're instantaneously doing it to them.
Yeah, you can hit it twice. Like
double tap, yeah.
And they'll just fuck them up. Oh, I messed up that one.
Oh, these guys are wearing spacesuits or something, right?
These are all possessed scientists.
Okay, they're former.
That's why they're so weak, the scientists. Nerds!
Yep,
nerds!
So you get the auto map.
I'm a scientist.
And this is the map.
Whoa, wow. That is cool as shit.
It's a pretty good map.
Yeah, it is.
Real good map.
Wow.
Snap map.
And it, I mean, you just look at it like this, and it's like, yes, this is a Doom map.
Yeah. But then you can go like full 3D.
But then, yeah,
on it.
It's
that's cool. Does
it's actually got
does it
elevation
show,
to it.
Does it show any secrets on it?
Yep.
Except the one you already found.
Shows all the secrets.
Okay.
Well, most of them. You can kind of unlock that with these guys.
Oh, hi, friend.
Oh boy,
let me take this.
Oh, I thought we were
gonna
just
chest.
Rip his chest open.
And then you can open up your praetor suit.
Your what? Praetor.
Mm-hmm. You can get environmental
predator suit.
Praetor.
Praetor.
Decrease explosive barrel damage, decrease weapon self damage, immune to explosive barrel damage, or I can get area scanning technology.
Item awareness.
Yeah, or equipment system, which is real helpful. Power up effectiveness, dexterity.
I mean, that's locked.
Yeah. Okay. So for the sake of this, I'm going to go ahead and grab this just so I make sure I don't miss any secrets.
Oh, secret right. sense. Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Gone.
Yeah. Just no more body.
Yep. Just like, oh.
Oh.
Bitch.
You're not even worthy of a finisher.
Nah. All right. Hey, look.
Whoa.
What's this thing?
Slip right in there.
I'm just going to kind of...
Wow, that...
I wonder what this thing's
was
about.
Was really hidden in plain sight.
I mean, a little bit. Hey, there's a door over there.
Oh. That achievement sound, you hear that?
Yeah.
That's so good.
Immediately me.
What?
What?
Hey, is this familiar to you?
Yeah, that guy and this guy. They're not in there.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure this is the original graphics, too.
Yeah, totally. Oh, man. Oh. Such a...
Hang on.
If they added in the old...
Oh, that didn't work.
Oh, hey, this guy. An imp.
Oh, hey, an imp.
An imp. Button. Ooh. And the old armor.
Just no, like the man. Old... Because that was a secret in the old one, too.
Yeah.
Because if you press this one, it goes down. So you got to hit that one first.
Wow. That's red, and then back to red.
God, the contrast now. Just sudden change like that. Like, oh, my eyes.
But it...
I mean, we're on Mars. It's red.
I mean, yeah, we're outside right now. Once we get inside, it's... Hey, what's that guy?
Hey. Friend. Hey.
343.
Is he,
it's
Ghosty Spark. Is he a friend?
Oh, no, I'm gonna give you guns?
I'm gonna take this thing from you.
Thank you. What?
You're so mean.
So now I have this.
John Dooman, don't
what
give
does this
a
do?
Fuck.
What?
Grenade launcher?
Yep.
What? Is that an underslung mount?
You can change your weapon mods on the fly. Of course, I only have one right now.
Oh,
God. He kicked his own face in with his own foot.
Oh, God.
This is just one of those, like, piss matches of, like, how hard am I gonna kick your ass? I'll tear your arm off and whip you with the wet end. I'll take your own foot off and shove it down your face.
God, that's brutal.
Oh my God.
So does it take extra ammo to launch the grenades?
It does not.
Okay.
It has its own separate armor?
No, nope, just costs one shotgun shell.
Oh wow, that's cool.
So there are other... upgrades you'll get for other weapons, those can end up costing different
multiple
amounts.
Okay.
We'll get to it.
Yeah.
You'll see.
We'll see.
No spoilers.
Oh, hey, look. There's another secret over here.
Oh
hey, look.
Here.
What's up?
That's awesome.
There's
sounds
that music
so cool.
Again. You.
We get it.
We're rolling here. Like, and you'll notice that I'm not killing everything because
no.
I know I don't have to.
Yeah.
Wow.
Do they respawn at all?
There's usually a set number of enemies.
Okay.
I mean, really, you wouldn't want them to respawn. You're on a harder difficulty.
Oh,
Respawning enemies would suck.
That shin kicker again.
Broken jaw.
Oh. Yeah, what's up, guy?
Ooh.
You're very flexible in that suit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a Praetor suit.
Yeah, Praetor.
Version 12.
It's supposed to be like Crisis or something.
Got him.
Hi, Dor. Thank you, Dor.
Hey.
You can hear Stoop. Yeah, see, there's dudes still stoop. Still shooting
still stooting at you.
They're still stooting me.
But,
Oh, hey.
You're a goddamn liar.
That doesn't sound right.
No, I think I'm in the middle of an accident right now. Exit. Oh, because we still got
game over.
Yeah, we won.
Episode 1, done. That's it.
What?
Do you want to do a second episode?
I didn't see
I mean, we're only at 16 minutes. We can do it. We can do a second one.
Okay, let's run through the second one, too.
I was trying to see the secrets. I saw question marks. Did you not get them all?
No, I got them all.
Okay.
No, if you don't get them, they'll be grayed out.
Oh, okay. They were gold.
Yeah, they were orangey.
These coordinates are really crazy.
Oh, you know, it's in space. Who knows? Yeah.
It's advanced
like
space.
98,400 whatever.
Fueled by Satanic Engine 3.0.
Yeah, we're on Mars. Who knows how they terraformed this shit?
They do it by the millimeter?
Yeah. Why not?
99,000 millimeters.
Mars is bigger than Earth, right? Is it?
Yeah.
No, Mars is a little bit smaller than Earth.
What? I thought it was like 3 times bigger or something like that.
No, I don't think it's 3 times bigger.
Mars is slightly smaller than Earth.
Oh, too bad we don't have any kind of way to fact check this.
Oh, no, unfortunately not.
Should I ask Google?
Do you want to?
Know your enemy.
Okay, Google.
Oh, here we have a voice.
How big is Mars?
I am
Vega,
the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears
how big
that
is
I can
Mars
activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component
Mars
to your dossier.
Is slightly more than half the size of Earth.
Huh. All right.
There we go.
Over half the size?
Yeah, just slightly over half.
Vega is the AI assigned to the UAC facility.
Yeah.
He has just unlocked more challenges.
Huh. No challenges.
I can kill 2 possess with 1 shotgun trigger pull.
Mm-hmm.
5 different kinds of glory kills on a possess.
That'll be
find
tough.
Find 3 secrets.
Quite the explorer.
Door
and
the
guess
explorer.
What? I can do it.
Now we're in red hazard light area.
There's 1.
Nice.
You. You.
You.
Oops.
Oh, whoa.
Hey, yeah, I mean... Melee,
like snapping to the
melees have never been perfect in any game, but I think this does real quick.
Okay, we're strong.
Wet end.
There's the wet end.
There's that one. And
at least he left his head intact.
And I got that
challenge. Yeah, variety is the spicy of life.
All right, here we go.
Reset power.
All right.
Wow.
I believe in honesty.
Whoa.
Especially now.
In
what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
You need a little more sunlight.
Starting now.
Oh, boy.
The hell
All right, you
that?
Ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh, secret right there.
Oh, wow.
Jeez. A shield?
Nice. Yeah, just some armor.
Oh.
But you found it.
Mm-hmm.
Found it.
Nobody ever looks up.
Nope.
Oh, wow. Go back. I want to see that fog effect with the lighting.
Mm-hmm.
That looks so good.
Wow.
Holy crap. That's awesome.
Yeah. It's real good. Let's hit this thing. All right.
Oh, God. They're so near you. Oh, they're everywhere.
All right. Just got the other challenge.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, what the? Is he? Wow, what? Oh, no!
Yes!
Not even gonna...
not even gonna acknowledge that one.
Hey, look!
Ah!
Whoa. Hey, look!
How do they work?
That is like the hardest lever in the world.
Yeah, just a little bit.
If only he'd like just like whittle his fingers in the air when the secret is unlocked.
Oh, what?
Hey, look, another one.
Here, oh, yes, this area.
And they're dead. That was tough.
Yeah.
Look at all these computer-looking things.
Wait, does it go up?
Yeah.
No.
I thought this was an elevator on the old one.
I don't think so.
Really?
Yeah, I think it's just a room.
Really? It used to go up.
I don't know.
Oh, boy.
Hey! Hey, buddy.
Friend?
Fuck you.
Travis made some motion with his hand, and I didn't pay attention.
Sorry. I was giving a thumbs up.
Yeah, we've been having difficulties with our recording lately, but I think we might have it resolved.
Yeah.
And
with
we can
numerous
that fog effect.
Yeah. Numerous patches and driver updates and unupdates.
And unobtainiums.
Yes. I think we've got it. Got it all twerking, guys. Ooh! Blowy up barrel, my favorite.
Oh! What are you doing, guys?
Yeah,
I think he exploded into the
air. Oh, hey, look, another thing.
Hey!
Oh, hey, look, there's this thing.
What the? Look at this.
What are you doing? What's wrong? I told you I do this very fast.
Dude, this whole game is just to the fucking nth degree. Everything. Like, all the audio in the game is super hard compressed. All the visuals are just super contrast and just striking.
Oh, yeah.
There he is.
It's pretty rad.
Oh, cool. Okay, so that switch over there stopped these things. So I can
clamber
up here.
Clamber. Like Halo.
Whoa.
So, the fun thing is, not all of these are secrets.
No, they just go to a higher elevation.
Mm-hmm. Like, I didn't have to do that.
Oh, just different ways around the map.
But I
got
that armor.
Yeah.
Hey, look. What's this thing?
Big Sam?
Hey.
What is this? Are you ready
to do
this?
Last chainsaw. I've never seen any chainsaw in my life starts on the first pull.
He's John Dooman.
Dootman.
He can start it up in one go.
I don't know if you can see
it. He just looks at it.
It says pain saw.
Oh, on the little the circular part?
Yeah.
Wow.
I was like, you just shot your the chainsaw, UAC switch.
That was a brutal.
Oh my god!
Just flew out of him.
Ammo.
Everything.
Yeah, so chainsaw is super useful for getting a crap ton of ammo.
Okay, and so it farms for you.
If I were on a harder difficulty, I would be having more troubles with ammo, but I'm not.
So, okay, chainsaw would be your best friend in a harder difficulty. I don't give a chainsaw.
So. Here's about another anyone. Situation where there's two ways to go. I could go through there.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
Or
up here.
Up here.
Exam.
And I'll show you both.
What are those
in
big
time.
Things okay. moving?
Oh, they're just you know, these
like
big
a little
giant
tram
oh.
system.
Yeah, and let's not get hit by that
no.
thing.
No.
Yeah. Cuz
you can
die.
Hi buddies.
Nice.
Dude.
Ugh. Like,
hello.
Does the crazy over-the-top gore and everything of this game eventually wear on you?
I mean...
Wear, like, as a character?
Not really. So,
like, just
because I've been playing it for so long?
Yeah.
So...
Oh, desensitized.
I mean...
that's so
eventually awesome. You see it so much that you know exactly what you're... It's this weird thing called tester vision.
Yeah.
You know exactly what to look for and, like... Oh, that shit looks a little off from what I'm used to. So then you double check, make sure.
Yes! God, that one hurts!
But, you know, it's... The fucking combat in this game is still just
dude, it's
so good.
So fluid.
It is. It really is. Except for that one. He's giving me some troubles there. Yeah, it's, I mean... Like, I've only also worked on ESO, Elder Scrolls Online, and I'm I'm not really an MMO guy, but I, and maybe that kind of colors this, but this was definitely more fun to test than
I could imagine. He's like, my hand! Nope!
Face!
And yeah, like, the glory kills are, especially on harder difficulties, super necessary, because... Yeah.
Are they harder to pull off?
No, but the benefits from glory kills are pretty much always dropping health.
See?
If you notice.
Yeah.
See? So, I mean, on harder difficulties...
That's crucial.
Health is fucking crucial. Like... I would have seen there was a health pack over here, but on a harder difficulty, I would have seen that and been like, maybe I'll save it.
Yeah, don't touch it.
What?
What? A jumping one?
Yes. They all have death from above glory kills.
Wow.
As well. Oh yeah, I forgot to show this off, but this dude.
He's pushing it.
He was pushing it. That's fine.
Is he supposed to?
Okay.
I mean.
That was kind of cool though.
Whatever. Yeah.
So, but yeah, there was a point earlier where they first show that, and it's supposed to telegraph that you come up here. But whatever, I obviously didn't show that, because I'm an idiot. Sorry.
Good job. Good job.
Oh, like, oh, what's this guy?
Oh, where's he going?
Let me go ahead and get this health. You might notice.
Oh, another robot.
There's
friend.
Another thing here. I'm going to hold off.
Okay. You don't need it yet.
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
You're going to get a different gun.
Hmm? What are you talking
to
about?
Upgrade.
Oh! Fuck you.
I was about to comment on how ugly he is.
How what?
How ugly he was.
Yeah.
And shiny.
Yeah. How not mangled his corpse was.
Right, so there's, now that I got this yellow key, I can go in here.
Welcome to the UAC.
Just run past everything. Oh, there's a dude here. He's got a gun. That's a pretty good gun.
What gun that is?
It's a giant LMG. Every day.
As a valid that's a big gun.
Very compact design on that magazine. Okay, and you're getting an upgrade on your suit? No, I just got help.
Ah.
I can open this airlock real quick.
Get out of there.
It's going to open that. But I'm not going there yet.
Okay.
First.
Now you go back.
I'm going to show you this other
way. Oh, shit. This is where we are.
Fuel. I come over here. When this takes that up, I come up with it.
Ah, big Sam.
And voila. See where
nice.
I am?
Okay.
You're so yeah, two ways up there.
Yeah.
Okay. Guess what? Yellow key also opens this door.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you backtrack.
Other shit.
Yep. Do a little backtracking.
And open something else.
And I don't know if I showed this off, but holy shit.
Yeah, giant air hatch.
That button in there opened up this one.
Huh.
Oh, wow. That's a meaty gun.
Yeah. God, that compression is like it's sucking just... everything.
Was that guy previously before shooting red stuff out of his chest last time?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't see that last time.
It's a part of like, hey, you haven't gotten this.
Yeah. Oh, got the blood everywhere.
Oh, hey, look.
Hey.
Ah!
Another gun.
Wow.
So many toys.
So each gun that you find throughout the game is actually has a quote unquote soft intro in the level before it. So...
This is the soft intro.
This is the soft intro for the plasma rifle, which would be blatantly obvious in the next level.
Okay. And they'll show it where he's like, hey, this fucking plasma rifle.
Yeah. But, I mean, you can get it the mission before,
level
too.
Before, yeah. That's pretty rad.
Yeah.
Obviously, the first guns, the combat shotgun, and there is the heavy assault rifle isn't an intro. So,
That wasn't the song.
That one
for that?
Doesn't count.
Ooh. Okay.
But.
Hey, little buddy.
Now, what are we going to upgrade?
Oh, look at that. He
so, here's where we got choices. Do I get the charge burst and have both for that? Tactical scope or the heat blast? Or stun bomb or micro missiles, you know, whatever.
What? I don't know. I
like the heat blast.
Okay. I really like the assault rifle.
You. Thanks.
I just like the sound of the assault rifle, that overcompressed like bullet sound.
And then
yeah.
That button also opened up this door.
God damn.
Which you'll notice.
The window. Oh, look through the windows again. That'll look cool.
You recognize what that is?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
That's where chainsaw was.
Huh.
Yes.
Wow.
Windows have a super cool effect.
Oh, they have a hexagonal pattern built into them too.
Yeah.
So So they're like a weird foggy smoke blend.
God. It's like this game was designed by professionals.
Yeah.
And
lots
test,
of details.
And tested by jackasses. Wait, that secret was only half found? Or is
half
of the secrets are found?
Yes, there are two more secrets.
Oh, okay.
You get half the secrets and you get one upgrade point.
Uh-huh.
You get the other half, you get the second upgrade point.
So you got two
secrets.
So
it was just showing that it was incrementing.
Gotcha.
You got only one elite guard out of three?
Now I have two.
Oh, those are elite guards. Okay.
Yeah.
Not so elite.
They're dead.
All right. Here
what?
We go.
All who elite? Employees are subject to regular measures.
All right, airlock.
All right. Going here we go.
Are these home at all?
Nope. Plasma rifle is never home.
Jeez.
Now, I'm gonna go ahead and do this real quick.
You won't.
What the hell is that fire thing? Whoa!
Whoa. Oh, that one was bad.
What are you doing? Whoa!
Punching people into pieces.
Are you in like rage mode?
Yep.
Oh god.
Berserk. Ah! Come on!
Oh, I see. Okay, on the bottom there, it's counting. It's like halfway done now.
It's a power up. Yeah.
Huh.
Oh.
Jesus. Did he have a shield and you just punch through it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Negates shield.
Oh, man. That guy?
Oh,
all right,
God.
It's all over. And...
Oh, wow. that's
the heat blast.
Yeah, okay.
Yep. It just does a crap ton of damage in an area in front of you.
But it's just not a very far distance.
No, but you can upgrade it.
I noticed the reticle starting to build up.
That's the heat blast.
Oh,
each thing is shoot.
Bye.
Oh no, I'm out.
Oh no, LMG time.
Where's the other guy?
Dude, that sounds awesome.
Oh. There he is. He's dead now.
No, music, don't go away.
Yeah,
music,
stop. That was a good song.
Alright, so technically I could just... shut up, stop it. I could just go right over there.
Yeah.
Or I can go for a secret.
Ah.
It seems like blood kind of gives you a trail-y, like, hey, there's blood dripping from here. Is that normal? I don't know. You should go over here, follow the blood.
It's totes normal.
All right, you ready? This is my favorite one.
That's awesome.
Oh, man.
It's so good. Fucking love this game. Oh, no.
Oh, no, we have to block the controller.
Oh, no.
Good job.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hang on.
You were getting it. Come on, Xbox
hang
Pro.
On. Let me
controller.
just give it a hot second.
There
okay, we're good.
Whee!
Should probably use the cable that it came with.
No. That one's charging my phone.
Oh, I see.
I use your hand.
His little, like, get up there, hand, all right.
All right. I don't need you anymore.
Yep.
Oh, wow, we're already at the satellite.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. I'm blocking your access to the facility
scanner. This fucking guy.
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Yeah, Sammy Hay. He's a piece of shit.
Asshole.
Also, what was on his head in that little... I guess image of him.
What are you talking about?
He had like something on his head.
No, he's fine.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't worry about it.
He had like a
he's
box
totally
on his
head. Totally a human.
He's
or a,
fine.
Or a bag.
Yeah, no, he's fine. Like he's a human. Don't worry about it.
Uh huh.
Oh yeah, totally headshots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just explode.
And they just
head apart.
I don't mean to do this.
So accurate.
Yeah.
This LMG is just dead on.
Yep.
This is the heavy assault rifle.
Oh.
Oh, I hate this guy.
All right, Jackal. Get your ass over here.
And, dude, those guys on harder difficulties,
the worst. The worst.
So plasma weapons are pretty effective against their shields, but, like... at this point, I don't have that much ammo, so I don't want to waste it. Oh no! I already used my nade.
Use your chainsaw.
Oh, true. Shit. See, I always forget about it.
It gives you ammo.
Fuck you.
So I'm assuming the chainsaw takes gas?
Yes. So you can actually see my chainsaw ammo in the bottom right.
When you pull it up.
Yeah, three.
Oh my god.
Wow.
What the hell's going on with him?
He was slowly dying. Oh. But he had his like charge shot already almost
going.
Charged, so he was like, oh, well, alright, this is the end.
Yep. Guess I should try to do this.
Oh boy. Hi, demon.
Hey, look, another one.
Hey.
Elite guard or whatever.
Lil Zam.
And there's these guys.
Whoa. Ooh. Oh, ammo. Okay.
Ammo.
Shot right at it.
Oh! 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 Fuck you! Fuck you! Get out of the way!
I don't like this. Trapped in a box.
In a bad place.
Ah! Cornering you.
Fuck you. Fuck you too. God. So many bone crunches.
You got a lot of health for that.
Yeah?
So many bone saws.
So yeah, the less health you have at the time, the more...
Health will fall.
Health will drop. Yeah. Huh. No, there's nothing up there. And one more before the end.
One more jumpy secret.
Yes. Once more into the.
Hey, look, another one.
Ah! Shiny.
Alrighty.
I love it. Chiptune Doom music.
Ooh, bronze guy.
It's a gift.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on
it's the Allspark.
It's the Eye of Sauron.
The power surge. It is.
Alright. I guess I'll take this thing.
Alright, mister.
Do I eat it?
Back on your head.
No.
Because I eat it, right?
I'll just do that.
Oh.
And then it strips you of power.
And then Optimus Prime comes back on. He's like, good job. You broke it.
And this is how you upgrade your health, armor, and ammo.
Oh, you have to root the power. Mm-hmm.
So,
and I always go ammo first.
So this guy's actually helping you then.
For now.
Sure.
Is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system.
Oh, he's a robot.
Mm-hmm.
It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Thanks bro.
Vega, yeah, right.
Give him what he wants.
I'll position the camera so. 61,337 so you get the whole effect.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a microwave was activated,
transforming
64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Olivia
what a bitch!
Pierce.
That bitch.
I feel I should apologize.
You've done that enough.
What's happened here? Some of my employees took things too far.
I love his voice.
Olivia
yeah.
was
it's
the cause
just
of all
so
this.
Good.
And I believe you.
Some of his inflection, like,
time.
Even during that first line when he first addresses you, research, he's like,
know this.
Oh, he's the one that tells you to rip and tear?
No. When he first comes on the comms, when you're looking at the screen,
like, this facility is the cause
I think we can
progress.
Work together to resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. Like, he draws out things.
Yeah.
It's so just interesting.
The core temperatures are now destabilizing.
Uh-oh.
I love that voice.
They've overrun
the Vega voice?
Yeah.
If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged,
so, it was funny. You know, just different leaks and everything that were happening.
Uh-huh.
And we are told, do not post in the forums.
Yeah.
And, like, that makes sense. I get it. Don't say anything stupid.
Yeah.
And a lot of people, when they first saw the, all these leaks, they were like, oh, Vega's the bad guy. And that is Vega. They thought that Samuel Hayden was Vega. It's like,
whoa.
You're close.
Is that the end of another chapter?
That's
look
it.
At that. Everything.
Wow. We nailed it.
Yep. Everything.
All right, guys. Well, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And, we'll see you on the next episode of Dude.
Yeah, stay tuned.
Dude.
Yeah.
Dude.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.